You're cruising along when, out of nowhere, in the middle of the road, this makes an appearance. UK07 Ryder published this paranormal footage in February of 2018. Ryder posted that he was heading to a wedding around 10 p.m. and went to take a shortcut when he crossed paths with the paranormal. I couldn't understand what it was, he wrote. I was scared, so I headed back to my home. Ryder appears to be riding a motorcycle when the typical looking ghost floats past. Take a closer look at what he captured on film. Many in the comments of this video believe this ghost is real, as it doesn't cast a shadow. Others think it's fake, because it appears to be holding a light, maybe a flashlight or a phone or something to illuminate him, and still others find the fact that the YouTuber was attending a wedding at 10 p.m. unbelievable, while still more think turning back to go home, which was down the same road as the ghost, seems an odd choice, especially when scared. What do you think? Either way, the encounter was very bizarre, and I hope to never have a similar experience. Officers of the New Mexico city of Espanola were surprised to discover their station was housing more than offenders. One Saturday night, Officer Carlo Romero was on the station surveillance duty and noticed a strange anomaly from his cell sally port, initially dismissing it to be a moth or fly. He saw the figure was a person moving across the room. The apparition walked through a gate into a secure area before vanishing. Upon closer inspection, Romero found the security gate closed and locked, meaning nobody could physically get in. Furthermore, an alarm would sound should any authorized person enter, yet it did not go off. The apparition was caught on camera walking through the gate. The security cameras were found to be in perfect working order, and it was determined no glares caused the spectral to appear. To this day, the police officers are baffled as to what they captured. For decades, many of those who worked for the Espanola police have witnessed some strange activity, from strange breaths down their neck to ominous sounds through the halls. The only explanation for the hauntings are a series of unsolved life-takings, which took place nearby. Maybe the spirits are attempting to contact authorities in order to help them solve their passings. If insects aren't your thing, then this entry will highly test your bravery. This footage is of an insect swarm at the Cape of Good Hope in South Africa. The uploader writes, "During our family holiday in 1996 or 7, we had parked the car and gone for a short walk up the cliffs. When we came back, we found that our car had become a hotspot for these giant wood lice, sea slaters. The clip shows piles upon piles of wood lice crawling around the car tires, an absolutely terrifying sea of insects, all coalescing beneath the vehicle. As the uploader says, probably attracted to its cozy comfiness. After seeing this, would you be brave enough to climb back in and leave? I thought not."